Right, I've just started recording again because I'm going to go down past Sweethope, Lough fishing lake down there to the right, look. And, right. Tons of traffic on this today. There's loads of motorbikes coming back and forth along Kielder Water as well, because obviously when it's dry like this and warm, all the bikers like to come out now, because it's when they've had their bikes locked up in sheds and all year round and waiting for better weather, then all of a sudden drier weather, every man and his dog's out. So I'm just going to start going alongside Sweethope Lough fishing lake here now, along the S Bend, drop down. Here's the back gate to it. Cattle grate. I think you go through three cattle grates coming from the main road on the other side of the A696. That's a parking spot for people doing the walk follows. I never heard of that until I've seen the sign for it. Driving along here. Four lows. So I'll be coming to the access road leading down into Sweethope Lough soon. You'll see the little sign on the left hand side. It's just a skinny road going down into it on the right. There's another car park to do the walk on the left there. It's got a green sign there, Four Lows. That's F-O-U-R-L-A-W-S, Four Lows. And here is the access road that leads down into Sweethope Lough fishing lake. So when you turn off the A696 coming along this way, you pass the shoe tree, and then you come to a junction where the road continues to bend round the right, or you come straight on under this skinny lane. Well, you just come straight on where it says weight restriction. A lot of people think that you can't come along here, so they make a mistake of going round the right. That takes you away from where you want to be in Bellingham. So you just come straight on where you see the weight restriction sign. Calibrate. See the junction up ahead there now, where you turn and come straight up here. You don't bend round the right, you just come straight on along here. I had to stop in that passing place back there though for a wee. Desperate. Right, here's the junction here now. So like I say, when you come to this bit, you come straight over here into here and don't go bending round the right there. So I'm going back to Noah's Gate. That's KN. OWS gate. shoe tree where there's loads of training shoes hanging on the tree. It's like on a bit of a bend coming uphill, and there's a metal barrier on the side of the road, just there hanging up on a tree. you stay there, son, go to the toilet. Stay there. Stay there and go to the toilet, son.